Do you want a flag map like this? First, get your map. Select background removal. Find the country you want to use. Save the image of the flag. Go back to paint. Select selection layer. Make sure it is selected on the bucket. Fill in the country you are using. Go back to the layers icon and import from photo library and select the saved flag. Place the flag over the outline. Go back to selection layer and use the eraser to wipe out the tinted blue layer. And boom!